Monza INI circuit in Italy, home of the 8th Grand Prix of the 2020 season, puts the braking system under hard mechanical and medium thermal stress. The hardest braking point is before corner 1. The initial speed is 353 km per hour. The driver applies a maximum pedal load of 195 kg on the pedal, thus generating a braking power of 3,441 kilowatts, traveling 135 meters in 2.66 seconds. Final speed is 88 kph, maximum deceleration 5.5 g.